From self-service food in the restaurant to printing kiosks on campus, touchscreen devices have been increasingly popular in workplaces and public spaces. However, many public kiosks with touchscreens are inaccessible to blind people. We present Toucha11y, a working prototype that allows blind people to use existing inaccessible touchscreen kiosks independently and with little effort. The Toucha11y is designed to operate inaccessible touchscreen kiosks for blind users. It consists of 7 components: a camera that is angled 45 degrees downward to understand its location on the screen, a Raspberry Pi Zero to control the motion of the bot and to communicate with the cloud server, 3 suction cups as the base that adheres to the screen, a 90-degree shaft gear motor to control the rotation of the bot, another gear motor to control the extendable reel, 2 infrared sensors with a linear encoder to measure the reel's extended length. Finally, a 3D printed touch probe with conductive paint registers the event on the touchscreen. To use Toucha11y, blind users will first place the bot on the touchscreen. The bot takes 3 photos at 30-degree intervals. These photos are uploaded to the cloud server and compared with the pre-labeled UI database to determine the bot's position. Through the Toucha11y mobile app, blind users can freely access and explore the content on the public touchscreen kiosks, with the smartphone's built-in accessibility features, such as voiceover.
Welcome to Smart Tea Popular. Try our popular innovative tea, mango tea, add, but avocado tea, add.
Once the user makes a selection on the phone, the bot will locate the position of the corresponding button on the kiosk interface, extend the touch probe to the button's position, and then register the event for the users automatically.
Smart Tea. Heading, welcome to Smart Tea Cap. Customize your drink. Avocado tea. Topping. Fresh. Cheese foam. Sugar level. No sugar. Light sugar. Half sugar. 50. Half sugar. 50%. Less sugar. Regular. Ready to check out? Check out.
The Toucha11y bot can reach various locations on a touchscreen and thus can help blind users complete different tasks. The Toucha11y prototype was tested with 7 blind users in a bubble tea ordering task. All users were able to complete the task successfully. They reported the prototype was easy to learn and comfortable to use, and they are confident that with Toucha11y they could operate a public touchscreen kiosk independently. Thanks for watching.